Dream recently deleted his face reveal. He also made a video about him putting his mask back on. People actually tweeted about this. Give me your thoughts at the end. So the first tweet I will be reading says, bro got bullied. The next one says, I look you feel bad. The next tweet says, should have never took it off. The next tweet says, they really bully someone who unface revealing. This is unprecedented hating. This next tweet says, best day ever. And the last tweet says, the internet has won.